Nearly a year later, the trucking company that transported monkeys through Montour County and crashed is shutting down. You might remember seeing the crash scene from last January. A truck carrying 100 monkeys crashed along Interstate 80 near Danville, and three monkeys escaped. The owner of the company, Quebedeaux Transport, announced its closure today on LinkedIn.